Newsflash, asshole. This is my office now. First you give me a body that isn't reason, then you go hacking my computer? What are you doing? You're trying to pull something. I know it.
You, really want to talk to me like that?
You can't just come back after what you did and expect things to be the same.
Sure I can.
We had a deal, asshole. I tracked Reese and Vaughn all across Pandora for you. I refused them supplies when they needed them. And all you had to do was bring me whatever the hell was living inside Reese's head. I knew I shouldn't have trusted you. Of course, you betrayed me. You're always out for yourself.
I just got back, and this is the crap I gotta deal with.
You owe me an explanation. Or, failing that, the ticket to the top floor you promised me. But you still haven't answered me. Why bring a body that wasn't Reese? I can't believe you thought I wouldn't find out. Well, you seriously underestimated me.
You're right. Reese isn't dead.
What? I have no idea what's going on here, but I don't like it. I'm calling security.
Thank you for calling security. You are the
agent. Hey, how you doing?
Caller.
I'd, get her off that phone if I was you, unless you want to be a bullet sponge.
Ich brauch deine Hilfe.
I need your...
Yeah, cool. Time to decide what's mightier, the pen or the punch.
Ich betäub sie lieber.
Oh, this is gonna be fun.
Really? That's how this is going down. A stun rod. Wait a second, that's the one I gave.
Uh-oh.
Therese.
Shocking. I know.
Get out of my office. Unless you'd rather take the air.
How dare you threaten me?
Threaten? No, this is happening. Free lunchtime is over.
Fiona, you there?
Reese, what took you so long? Do you forget that we have a mission to accomplish?
Yvette sold us out to Vasquez. I thought she was our friend.
Oh, friends are rare when money's on the table. I'm sorry, Reese. So yeah, Jack's office is on total lockdown and I can't get the beacon. Little help?
I'm working on it.
Well, work faster.
No beacon means no hope! Everybody's gonna die! Reese, we're all doomed together! Yay!
Come on, Reese, it'll come to you.
You know, if I were you with that stun baton, I would have drained the frickin' battery on it back. Well, that's not quite true. If I were you, I would have bought Yvette a one-way ticket to strangulation.
Gott sei Dank, dass du hier bist!
Stop at making her eyes bug out real weird station.
You're here. Oh, good.
Oh, that's so nice of you to... And you were talking to Jack.
He might have a plan. He's been right before.
If you say so. But he also got shot to death by like 5 vault hunters at once. So take whatever he says with a grain of salt.
As I was saying, I'm here to help. Just surprised a handsome Jack fan like you doesn't know I have a trap door in my office. And let me tell you, you're gonna love it. As long as blood doesn't make you squeamish and, yeah, maybe some brains and whatnot.
Or what?
You know, the usual and boring meetings, shit-canned upstart executives, yada yada yada. Look, the point is, that's the centerpiece of your new plan. You're gonna need to go in the outhole while someone yanks the lever. It's not as sexy as it sounds. A lot of people died down there.
No, what did I agree to?
A brilliant plan. With my office on lockdown, climbing up the trap door is the only way in. And you get to do it all from the safety of a prison cell. I mean, I've heard some killer plans in my time. This one takes the cupcake.
You're telling me I will be the first person to go through your trapdoor and live to tell about it?
First and probably the last.
Okay then, guess that counts as a plan.
Yeah, it does. Alright, the first step though is to make sure that con artist babe of yours joins you on the prison level, and we're golden. You can access the jack hole there.
Oh, okay.
So, did Jack bestow any pearls of wisdom?
Yeah, more or less.
Well, let's hear it.
Hey, Fee, you have got to see the head tour guide's office. The view is unbelievable.
Not now. We gotta change the plan.
What's up?
You need to get down to the prison level now.
Got it. On my way.
All right, I'll see you there.
Wait, how? I don't have clearance for that.
Just get arrested.
Arrested? Yeah, that's the exact opposite of what we've been trying to do.
Just do it and do it quick. I gotta go.
All right. We do this Pandoran style.
Wir nehmen das hier.
We're ripping up this awful paint.
I'm ready for prison life.
That's official Hyperion property, you just.
Eine Karte?
Is that?
Wait, no, let me look at, just give me one sec. No, that is mine. Hey, I'll split it with you.
Maybe it wasn't what you thought it was.
I know a treasure map when I see one.